No, I grew a hectare of sunflowers to. Well, I didn't quite know what to do with them, to be honest. I was going to harvest them and use them as cover crops over winter. Anyway, a friend of mine had his wife had breast cancer, so I took some sunflowers around to cheer her up. And we got talking about how harvest had been this year, and it's been a poor harvest in the UK. We've had a lot of rainfall, not a lot of sunshine. So we got talking about these sunflowers having a massive value if they were cut fresh flowers. Anyway, I don't have the time to harvest that. I don't have the staff. So I decided as a bit of a social experiment, I'll see if people would buy them to leave them in the field for the birds over winter to eat, because there's also a hectare of millet in the same field. Anyway, I thought, well, they won't give me the money, but maybe they'll give it to a charity. So I set up a Just Giving page, and basically people can log on, buy a sunflower in memory of people or whatever, leave it in the field, and then the birds will feed off it over winter, and the bees are obviously still on there as well. So it's working really well. So I found a charity, and it was quite aptly named the Liverpool Sunflower Cancer Support Charity, which I didn't even know existed till I Googled it. So they were happy, and it's raised about £7,500, so that's about €7,500 at the current rate.
No shopping in the UK.
So yeah, it's gone well, and so I kind of thought a lot of the bird charities in the UK would be keen to promote it, but they don't seem to be interested in promoting it because it's quite cutthroat, the world of charity, and they don't want people donating to their charity when they can donate it to themselves. So, but it's doing well. So.